We have Keisuke Miyazaki from Japan.
Emotional dancer, nice interpretation.